Jyoti, tell us, how tough were the conditions out there for you today?
It's really windy today, and to keep the ball in play, it's really tough. Some of the greens are very hard, and you got to really work the ball towards the flag. It was right, left, right wind, and the greens not holding. So it was a tough day today.
But after 3 days, you are the spearheading the Indian charge. Pretty pumped up to fly the Indian flag high on Korean soil this week.
Yeah, well, I'm lucky to be here. Actually, I played well the second round, and I was hoping for a good round today, but the wind got the better of me. Let's hope I can do something tomorrow and put up a good score.
So I think it all comes down to the weather and the course conditions. You're pretty ready for the last 18 holes tomorrow?
Yeah, definitely. It's all how the weather is and how the conditions are, and you can play accordingly.
Good luck, Jyoti. Thanks.